Hi, my name is Annapurna. I'm from an area in India called Andhra Pradesh. I'm a former sponsored child. When I was young, my village was very similar to Vijaya's village. We were living in a small thatched huts without clean water or proper sanitation. Child marriage is also still very common. Without the right support, most girls would have to work or be married off as young as possible. But together with Child Fund, the community is teaching parents about the serious health risks of teenage pregnancy. Because of the impact Child Fund had on my life, today I am a teacher. It makes me so happy to help young children like these, who all deserve the same chances I was given. After school, I help Child Fund organize a child club, helping children talk about issues like education, health, safety, and child marriage. When we help children think differently, they change the way their parents think too. It's like a ripple effect. The children at my school all dream of a successful life. They want to be doctors, police officers, nurses, and engineers. But the road ahead for them is full of troubles. That's why Child Fund support is so important. The support of Child Fund made me want to return to my village, because helping even one child can change the lives of many. I hope my daughter can become whoever she dreams to be. And with your help, other children can too.